Okay, to politics on this side of the border now. More controversy surrounding the Minister of Sport and Persons with Disabilities, Kent Hehr. For the third time in just a week now, he is facing accusations of being insensitive and insulting to someone in a difficult situation.
He doesn't care. He didn't care that day. I was there with my husband and with another veteran spouse, and both of us sort of looked at each other and went, huh?
This wife of a veteran with PTSD says Hehr just brushed her off during a meeting in Halifax while he was Veterans Affairs Minister last week. You might remember Hehr was under fire over comments he made to thalidomide survivors, saying, quote, everyone has a sob story. He later apologized for those comments. And as our David Cochrane tells us, the embattled minister is having to defend himself today yet again.
Hey, Fred. What?
Blair Davis finds happiness with his animals.
Give me, you silly boy.
But beneath the smile is a former soldier driven to the edge of suicide by PTSD.
Yeah, my boy.
His wife, Kim, quit her job as a college instructor to support him at the peak of his despair.
She's my pillar, my stone. Like, she's the one that I go to when I'm having a bad day, when I'm having a bad night, other than my animals. So, you know, without her, I probably wouldn't be here right now.
But when she went looking for help from Kent Hehr when Hehr was Veterans Affairs Minister, Kim Davis says it went bad.
And he's like, well, you married him. It's your responsibility. I'm like, yeah, I married him, but you injured him.
In no uncertain terms did I say that.
It's a now familiar pattern. Hehr meets with an ordinary Canadian. They complain.
Oral questions.
The opposition pounces.
So instead of being compassionate, this minister launched a taxpayer-funded political attack on a veteran's wife.
Hehr denies it.
I met with Kim Davis some 2 years ago, and there I thank her and her husband for their tremendous service to our country. Right,
honourable Prime Minister. The Prime Minister is left to manage it.
The minister responded to those allegations, and he apologized for earlier ones.
Blair and Kim Davis watched the drama in Ottawa unfold on their television.
Mm-hmm.
They weren't impressed.
What should they do? They should remove him from being a minister. He has no empathy for anybody that he is put in place to help protect and advocate for. It's not the portfolios. It's the person.
David Cochrane, CBC News, Ottawa.